interception, and in a last 4 rounds, Tito Trinidad is released. Down goes, score a knockout, or he's lost this fight. Down goes Fernando. Shot
on the button by Felix Trinidad. And then, seconds later, the second knockdown, and the one that made it clear that Vargas would need a near miracle just to finish.
He's a veteran. And that'll do it. A huge victory for Tito Trinidad.
Further punishment at the hands of the devastating Trinidad.